Mila Valerius away from me. She's already mine, I keep telling him. Stupid dog.
Those thieves must be mad hiding out there. Those old crypts are filled with nothing but traps, trolls, and who knows what else.
Imperial business. Be on your way. Move along. Halt! City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only.
Fine. But we'll be keeping an eye on you.
We'll pay whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
I just can't fill an order that size on my own.
Around all the time. Well, I used to sneak out at night and try to tip over the big ox in the Greymane's yard. And me and Mila used to climb up on the roof of Dragon's Reach and look for birds' eggs. But I don't do that stuff anymore. Father keeps catching me and then I get in trouble. Mm-hmm.
My lord,
what's
please.
The meaning of this interruption? Jarl Balgruuf is not receiving visitors.
Information before we act. I just... Who's this then?
Well, that explains why the guards let you in. Come on then. The Jarl will want to speak to you personally.
So, you were at Helgen. You saw this dragon with your own eyes? Really? You're certainly forthright about your criminal past. But it's none of my concern who the Imperials want to execute, especially now. What I want to know is, what exactly happened at Helgen? Ysmir Irileth was right! What do you say now, Proventus? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls? Against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. If
the
Jarl
of
dragon is lurking in the mountains,
view that as a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join
Say Helgen
got
hit by a dragon. One of those horrors comes here. We'll be ready.
I'll not stand idly by while a dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Irileth, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service, and I won't forget it. Here. Take this as a small token of my esteem. There is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your particular talents, perhaps. Come, let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons.
It takes a while to make a dress, Daddy. You have to be patient.
But I don't want to be patient. I want a dress right now. Father promised
me. All you ever do is complain about what you want. You're a spoiled baby.
I'm going to tell Father you
Varengar, I think I found someone who can help you with your dragon project. Go ahead and fill
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors? Ah, indeed? The Jarl. Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragons. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there. Straight to the point, eh? No need for tedious hows and whys. I like that. Leave those details to your betters, am I right? I learned of a certain stone tablet said to be housed in Bleak Falls Barrow. A dragon stone, said to contain a map of dragon burial sites. Go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to me. Simplicity itself. Ah, student of the craft. You'll need to start by learning an enchantment. Take an enchanted weapon or piece of armor, then use the arcane enchanter to learn its secrets. The item is destroyed in the process, so be wary. Once you know an enchantment, you'll need a filled soul gem and something to enchant. You'll use the arcane enchanter for that, too. Of course, I have everything you need for sale if you have the coin. An old tomb, built by the ancient Nords, perhaps dating back to the Dragon War itself. Ah, maybe you just want to know how to get there. It's near Riverwood, a miserable little village a few miles south of here. I'm sure some of the locals can point you in the right direction once you get there. Well, must preserve some professional secrets, mustn't we? I have my sources. Reliable sources. I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this.
To Bleak Falls Barrow with you. The
Anything
Jarl is not a patient man.
Dragon,
neither am I.
Come to think of it. We need it quickly, before it's too late.
Of course, Jarl Valgroof. You seem to have found me an able assistant. I'm sure he will prove most useful.
Succeed at this, and you'll be rewarded. Whiterun will be in your debt.
Thank you. I'm just a poor old woman, dear. No need to trouble yourself with me.
Picked a bad time to get lost, friend. Son of a...
Thank you. hit.
Mercy!
Bjorn, it's Aline. I know I ran ahead of your call. Here. You did it. You killed it. Now cut me down before anything else shows up. Yes, the claw. I know how it works. The claw, the markings, the door in the Hall of Stories. I know how they all fit together. Help me down and I'll show you. You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there. Does it look like I can move? You have to cut me down first. It's coming loose. I can feel it. What the? You fool. Why should I share the treasure with anyone? No more! I yield! I yield! If I could just... You dare?
Thank you.
Feyndahl thinks he can move Camilla Valerius away from me. She's already mine. You look like a traveler. Someone that has seen faraway places and heard new stories.
Show those thieves not to...
You found it!
There it is! Strange. It seems smaller than I remember. Funny thing, huh? I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister.
It means so much to us to have the claw back where it belongs. Thank you. It's a fine day with you around. You're a strapping young man. Don't be a stranger.